everybody. So I have a question for you, and I'm probably going to get some hate for this. But which of these is a camera? So we have my Sony mirrorless here. We have a smartphone, which is capable, in fact, of going fully manual. And we have this point and shoot that I got back in 2007. So which of them is a camera and why? Now I'm going to link they're posting this video, an image taken with each one of these, with the exception of the phone, which I'm actually going to show you these. So these prints here, they're small, but they're on a Hanamula smooth rag. And they were actually taken with the 12 megapixel sensor on the smartphone. So, in my opinion, that is a capable camera. It can produce nice pieces of work. So, tell me what you think. I'm going to, like I said, put example of each of the other two cameras in this video, and we'll see what you guys think. Anyways, I will see you guys next time on Coral Sky Photography, and if you want to buy prints, you can contact me at oralskyphotography.myportfolio.com for digital copies of my work and presets. You can visit my Etsy shop, which is Oral Sky Photography, capital first letters. On Instagram, I am oral_sky_photography. And on Facebook, it is Oral Sky Photography for my page. So you can contact me at any of those locations, or you can put your answer to why you think these are or are not cameras in the description, or in the answer. Links to all the sites I've provided will be in the description, and I will see you next time. Have a good one. Keep shooting and grow with every shot.